And truth be told, slide upon, kill him, take his life right from body. G code, leave him blood till my hands make a bleed to death. Coughing up all of his insides right up out of his mouth. Insanity, yummy mentality, chaotic. Leave all of my enemies headless. Fill all of the slugs inside of they don't peel their heads right back. Hunting season throughout of my drug trap. Why I became cold like this? Cause they been trying to kill me. The streets made me out into a ferocious beast. Gun toting out of my drug trap, hyena breed. From the dungeon in the pit of hell, from the smoke, from the altercation. From all of the fist brawls it led into high lead slugs and I squeeze the trigger. All of the slugs go straight through their chest, leaving cold stretched out on the back. All of the inside squeaking on the ground. All of my pain inside of me. Left them bloody, cold-bleeded, cold-blooded, cold-bloodedly murdered them fools. Here to fix all of the problems with these damn fools. Hammer the damn nail straight through their damn skulls. And leave them leaking right outside of their temples. All of their brains spilling outside of their skulls while they here hanging on the curb of the sidewalk. Me and my niggas are standing at the edge of the sidewalk. Just letting off the shots and squeezing and squeezing and squeeze. Till our enemies, they bodies start dropping. It's gun talk season. Me and my young killers, we got our beef. We trying to give all of these niggas the torment that the devil been giving me. Give it to him double the fold of the animosity that the devil been giving me. Inside of the heat of raging me. Put all 20 slugs out of his chest, out of his stomach. Last few slugs out of his head. Him and his man too, they love blood. To my hand, they gon' bleed profusely. I'ma make sure they bleed to death. All of my anger, my heat, and my rage. Why I became so cold in my life is all of my young thugs as they been trying to snake. Coming up off of the skrill in my drug trap, it ain't been easy. As a young thugster coming up as an OG, so many niggas been trying to kill me. I chose the way of Satan for the paper to come fastly, but nothing come more faster than the misery. So many niggas trying to kill me. That's why I keep the strap on me while I'm thugging. No fear in my heart when I'm thugging. Ain't nothing left inside of my heart but furiosity for when my young thugs is trying to snake me. Feel like I should be in beef with the niggas that's in the op of my hood. That's been killing, trying to kill my young killers. Sometimes my young killers left in my feet bloody. Trying to bust the niggas that try to kill me and my niggas. They left blood. Kill them niggas, leave them bloody to my hands, make them bleed to death. Me and my young killers G-riding in the SUV with the chop and the Mac and the technique and the whip. Plus we got our handguns on us. Hop outside of the whip, walk up on them niggas and start busting. Leading niggas with so much pain and suffering inside of their bodies when we coming back to this life form. Hit him low. Make him suffer real long before I put the last few slugs inside of him and his man said. Before we execute, then we slide out, we left him slid. We smash off, we mash off in the quick rush. Put the pedal to the metal when we mash off. We sap all of the fists and the sirens in the streets and we get low quick. Escape the thunder, the lightning, the breath of God. We won't be able to escape it though. Lord knows it's gonna come down upon us as we've been living life as a killer. Killer breed him, hyena breed him. Straight away from the wolf pack that I was bred from. They was trying to slaughter him, bite the hand and feed him. I kill him, leave them pussy niggas howling at the moon like some thirsty wolves fouling at the mouth. Well, I eat their meals right off of their plate, eat it right in the face of my young killers. Off of the hip move with my young goons, coming up off of that skrill. I did them slug straight from the mag. They go off in the hip move, go off, hit my man. Up, kill him deadly till he left slit. And come back with the skrill off the bloodshed. My hands reap so much cash. Coming up in the drug trap like a gold mine. Be damn fool not to get my hands bloody. I've been dealing death of my community. Became a damn menace to society. I'm a damn my spirit, God knows I am. And I done strayed away from my promise, from my chosen destiny. And that became out of the way of Satan. Lord knows that God gon' kill me. Lord, God gon' kill me. God gon' kill me. And I'ma die to the hand of God himself. Cause I was supposed to be living life as a righteous man. Straight away into the way of death just for the fast paper. All of the wounds from the trap and make me wanna kill dead. My enemies who been trying to kill me, ski mask up and slide up on them while they sleeping and burying with the shovel, shut their eyes closed. And put them right to sleep and make sure they never wake up again. All of my pain inside of me made me, my eyes wide shut. And I can't see God's wrath no more, no longer got fear for it. I've begun to hold down my drug trap like a hyena, bloodthirsty, willing to kill my enemies. And over the slightest bit of disrespect, I've been willing to fist, bro. That's where all these scars came from. Willing to hit him up with the Mac. My OG just served me the Mac. Just for 500, willing to kill dead. Willing to kill dead, willing to kill dead in the quick rush. He wanted 800 for the Nina. double barrel to the knee. I kill him dead, kill him dead, kill him dead. Two slugs in their head, one squeeze leaving with two slugs in their head. I got the whole lot of fire inside of my pain. And all of my pain is some animosity from the devil's tormenting of his demons. That's where all the pains in my fire inside of me comes from. I might be left dead to all of the rage if I don't squeeze in the quick rush. But it ain't up in the street that's my enemy. It ain't the niggas that's my enemies, it's the devil. And if I could better suppress the devil's torment from within through Jesus' blood covering my heart, then maybe I could spare my life for my enemies. And if I squeeze, I know they gonna come back up on me and kill me for killing that nigga. Ain't no way to survive having killing niggas' friends. Even if I stay strapped, still gonna be left blood. Try to make the wise decision I could ever make in that squeeze. But if I don't squeeze, my OG call me a pussy. Got a gun tucked on my drug trap. It's to make all my OG see I'm a G. They keep serving me the coke blocks. Just so I can eat it, so I can eat. And all of the pain that's out of me gonna leave me inside of prison, suffering and sin. And I come back outside of the stairs and trapping in the crack house with off of the yodel. Coming up off of the skrill and every nigga around me wanna kill. Cause my OG got the sweetest flavor in the fiends. They come back like quick, that lightning rush. Leaving niggas slid, leaving dead in the quick rush. Quick like lightning rush, I squeeze. That's what's gonna leave me dead in this drug trap. Dead and bloody on the floor of the concrete jump. Right where the lines been roaring, threatening to put my livelihood. Won't get the gang, won't get the crew. Slide upon them while they sleeping and slide them. Or shut their eyes right close, burying with the shovel. And all of the pain inside of me gonna make the technique to get the rip until they inside split wide open. The pussy holes they up. All of the pain inside of me make me wanna ski mask up and creep up on my ops and bust them head. Kill them dead. All of the pain inside of me make me want to give all of my way over to praise in Jesus' scripture read. For all of my nightmares, they become a dream come true. And all of the adrenaline rush and squeezing the trigger feel like a nightmare that became a dream come true. When my ops, they be left bloody to my head, make a bleed to death. Ain't nothing spare their life, but my prayers and my scripture reason that the blood of Jesus cause my heart from all of my mercy dies to kill my enemies. Hope that I can spare my enemies like the God can spare mine. I can survive after all my strife in the streets of Jesus. And that the blood of Jesus cause my spirit from all of my nukes, God can no longer see me as an abomination, but as a son again. That's a good man to him. If my enemies do come back up and kill me, the weapon form against me shall prosper. And God will keep me as a son again. I repeat heavenly glory. Jesus, the devil, need my feet for an eternity.